Good morning, Cedar River Elementary School. Today is Friday. It is November 17th, and here are your daily announcements. First of all, it is November 17th, and today is a happy birthday to Mrs. Mosty. So if you see her around the building at lunch today, give her a big wave and say happy birthday. Today is also our volleyball tournament, and that is after school today. Our fourth and fifth graders who are hanging out with Mr. and Mrs. Milligan, who've been preparing for our volleyball tournament, will have that today. Let's see, what else do we have today? We have a lunch menu update for next week from Miss Tammy in our cafeteria. Here we go.
Good morning and welcome back to Cedar River Cafe. This week we're going to have a short week. We only have 3 days this week. On Monday the 20th we're going to have cereal for breakfast and cheesy pull-aparts for lunch. And on Tuesday we're going to have banana chocolate bar for breakfast and chicken nuggets for lunch. And on Wednesday we are going to have a turkey egg sausage McMuffin for breakfast, and for lunch we're having corn dogs. Hope you have a wonderful Thanksgiving, and we'll see you soon. Thank you.
Otters, we're going to do our weekly otter paw draw.
Hi, otters.
I will go first. I have Haley and Miss Isgrig for always trying your best. Asha and Miss Pantel for being a problem solver. Agam and Miss Dressler for a quick, quiet pack-up. Mateo and Mrs. Huerta for helping a new student and being the best helper. Clara and Mrs. Damasle for showing respect and making good decisions in the lunchroom. Moksha and Miss Yant for walking. Stephanie and Miss Oliphant for participating in math. Wes and Miss Rocco for future ready, showing respect, make good decisions, being a first timer. And Olivia and Mrs. Angeline for showing respect and making good decisions in the lunchroom.
All right, I have one for Kingston and Miss Molnar for being inclusive and kind. I have one for Adeline and Miss Kovic for doing the morning routine without being asked or reminded. One for Miss March and Team, one from Marcus in Team Nixich for being on task. One from Annika from in Miss Johnson's class for being great group work, for having great group work. One for Brady and Landry for being inclusive and kind.
And respectful math partner.
Oh, thank you. I was teeny tiny. Yeah. One from Kiara. And Miss Thompson for asking for help when needed. Zach and Miss Rowe for your thoughtful math responses, and they are so appreciated. Ava and Miss Osborne for leading by example. And Lennon in Miss Rowe, you are a positive and kind person to all. Nice job, otters.
Nice job, otters.
All right, thank you to Mrs. Huerta and Mrs. Kovic for also sharing with us the otter paw winners for this week. I had tangled up the videos, so I think they were out of order, but I hope all of our students received their prizes in their teacher's boxes. Let's see, next week, we have a short week. Monday and Tuesday are regular school days. Wednesday is an early release at 12:50, which means that we'll also have a smidge of a different type of schedule for the day. And Mrs. Katie, our building manager, sent out the schedule to the teachers, and so they'll be able to inform you when your lunchtime is, when your recess is, and of course, when your specialist and lunch, right, is, okay? Let's see. Once again, a reminder about our lost and found. We have some jackets and umbrellas and all sorts of goodies in the hallway as you're going to lunch. Please check those as they are all donated after our Thanksgiving holiday. That is all I have for you today. Quick and easy. To all of our teachers, I did order some more otter paws. We went through an entire case of otter paws in the first 2 months of school. That has never happened. So, yay, all the good things that are going on with our show respect, make good decisions, and solve problems. Those should be here sometime next week. As always, it's a great day to be an otter. I hope you have a great weekend. Here's some happenings around the school on our way out and into the weekend.